Good morning. How is everybody doing today? Today is Thursday, and Ronnie and I celebrated our 20-year anniversary yesterday, October 2nd, 1999. We got married 20 years ago. It was our 20-year anniversary. We did not vlog it, but we had a little sweet little time. We exchanged cards and made him dinner, as I always do. But I made him good dinner. It was like really good. But today we are going to record our little anniversary trip because we're going to the beach. We're going to San Francisco today. You ready, Cayden?
Yeah.
Yep, Cayden's gonna come with us. I got a little surprise when we're there. And good morning.
Listen, I don't need to take a day off of work to prove that I love you. I've already done that numerous occasions. I could have been making money today.
And I still love him. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna have some fun today. I gotta go shopping for the renewal of the vows on Sunday, which is going to be amazing. And don't forget that we are going live at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, our time, California time. So if it's 8 hours ahead in the UK, that would be, hold on, two, that would be 10 o'clock at night. So anyway, you ready to get this journey on?
Right.
He's got to eat some cereal first.
But first, we have to go to GameStop.
Yeah.
I could have worked a half a day before this little school trip. All right, we are back on the road again. I don't get it. I could have worked a half a day before this little school adventure, so it's kind of like we should have left way earlier.
School adventure?
Isn't that what we're doing, this field trip?
Oh, this is for our anniversary. We're going to the beach for our anniversary.
I would have definitely worked today then.
What in heck? Ronnie, get
Hey,
your act together.
what'd you get at GameStop?
$30 I got for my birthday, I exchanged for a little lease.
Oh, what are you gonna do with those?
Get stuff for my Nintendo Switch and DS.
Except for we have no Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I need to use the Wi-Fi.
Oh, we got no Wi-Fi in the car. Whoa! Chill out on the car!
I am not following these two slowpokes.
Yeah, you were just about breaking the law.
I'm
Breaking the
not.
law.
No, I'm not. How can I break the law when there's
Listen,
three people in front of me?
I am the official backseat driver.
Just because I'm stepping on the gas because I'm a speedster.
I am not going to put up with this for 4.5 hours.
By the way, it takes 3 hours to get to the beach, not 4.5 hours.
And they just had a new census, and depending on where we go, we could be going to one of the worst cities in America, or trashiest, garbage cities, worst cities to go to in America.
And yet it's supposed to be the best city. I don't understand.
California has 10 of
Worst
the
cities?
top 50 cities in America.
California's dirty, just like New York.
Well, look, I think a couple cities, I believe, I'm pretty positive. One of them is San Francisco, one of them is San Jose. So thank you, Gavin Newsom. I talked with some friends yesterday. One is an Army Reserve, and he has to go down to Frisco and do some stuff, and just says it is absolute disgusting. I mean, they got Pier 39, they got all this cool stuff,
The
but
tourist areas are good, but
where's Caltrans? Where's the public works that we pay our tax dollars to clean up this garbage?
This is what we come out with.
What am I, your maid?
Yes, you are. You're my servant. Bow down and kiss my feet, bro.
Not in front of the camera.
Oh. We got a lot of stuff. Let's go through it and I'll show you what we got. Okay, Ronnie and I spent half an hour arguing over powdered icing or already
That's
pre-made.
That's buttercream, not buttercream. Take it back.
It says non-dairy icing and filling, which is great because
It's buttercream, not butter. We want buttercream.
It's better than butter cream.
It better be.
Oh, well, I can't guarantee that. I've never had that. So we got buttercream icing with dry ice in there so that way it doesn't melt.
We didn't even need that.
That way it doesn't melt. Then Ronnie got...
Are you going to unlock the car, please?
It's unlocked. Ronnie got pancake mix, 6 grams of protein per serving, for half a serving.
5 grams of fiber.
There's a lot of carbs in that, though. Then I got me some coffee cups because that was a necessity. And then that was cheap, so we got chips. And then white cake mix to make more cupcakes. Why are you opening it? Just put the whole thing in there. I think we're gonna be able to make at least 360 cupcakes at most, plus, so. Lunchtime. I got the steak and Parmesan loaded fry box. It's okay. I'm sure my stomach is gonna thank me later by sitting on the toilet, so. But Kayden got, what'd you get, buddy?
Cheddar and bacon loaded fries.
What'd you get?
Chicken sandwich.
The triple?
I'm not gonna eat.
The loaded chicken? He found out the surprise I have for him today. There's a surprise, and he found out...
Why in the bleepity bleep, bad word, would we go to an airport? Why?
There's a surprise. I can't tell him why, but I had to put in my GPS, and it said it out loud, San Francisco Airport, and I was like... Oh no, but you guys will find out the surprise too, why we're going to San Francisco Airport. And he's all upset because I won't tell him now.
Somebody's coming. And if I have to punch him in the mouth, I'll do it.
You won't. You won't do it.
So
we have a surprise that this person's coming. I've been telling some of my close friends that there is a surprise coming and I couldn't tell anybody. But we have half an hour to get to the airport, so we're just sitting and eating.
I'll get it. I'm going to ground him if he doesn't tell me, because he knows. And he's in trouble just for not telling me. I'm his father! And, I am your father!
And I am his mother, and I told him not to say anything, so he was being respectful to my wishes.
Yeah, he was. I'm a boss! You tell me, boy!
Since when? Anyway. And then we'll go to the beach after we pick this person up, so. Let me show you what happened.
Starting route to San Francisco International Airport.
See?
You shut up, radio!
Boulevard. Then turn right.
Yeah, see? Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, I got it. Look it. We keep going international terminals. So that narrows it down.
Ah, that car.
You watch where you're going when we're driving. Yes, I'll get you on camera.
Arriving flights, baggage claim. I don't know where I have to go.
So that narrows it down to like two people.
Well, there's several people that are international.
But I still think it narrows it down to like two people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have no idea where I'm going. I've got to figure this out.
No, I don't care where you're going. I care about who we're going to pick up.
You'll see. Okay, so this one right here. Door number one. I think this is where they're coming, right here. We are at San Francisco International Airport.
I'm about ready to leave right now and leave whoever it is.
No, surprise. We're going to Disney through an airplane. Look at it.
Hold on, I got to get closer.
Yeah.
Ooh, those jets are moving on that side. Those airplanes. That's so cool. So cool. So, the person we have to find is over San Francisco, and they're making a U-turn, and they're ready to land. So we need to find out where they're going to land. I'm so excited!
This is bull crap. Hey. Screw you.
Oh, you're lazy. Come
I am lazy.
Come on.
Hey, how come you ain't like that for me when you see me? You should be like that every day I come home.
Hello?
Kayden, yeah. Are you excited to meet this person? Yeah? You have a gift for that person when we get home too, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Ronnie. Look that way. Look, she's walking away. She's walking the opposite way. She's
walking. Her in the white?
Yes, that's her in the white.
No, it's she's, not.
Yeah, that's her. Hold on, she's walking away. She's walking away.
Dad, she's a dead woman.
Who's got it for you? What's coming for you?
I don't know where she went.
You see her?
Yeah, there she is.
Stop. Come over here so she can't see you.
I see you. Walk straight. I see you. Walk straight. No, turn around. Wait, come back. Go past the escalators towards Starbucks. Here she comes. Stay back. She's so confused right now.
No, don't do it again.
Keep going. Just keep going. Okay, she's coming. All right. She's coming. There she is. She's so short. She's on this side. Oh. She's on that side.
How are you?
Scare you. Surprise!
Oh my goodness, how are you doing?
This is insane. This is so insane. I was dying laughing because you were over there. And I was like, dude, no, turn around. Turn around.
I don't know where you are. And that's the sound.
There's her plane. Where are you going? What? Why is he doing that?
Ronnie's running away from me. He's just like, nope.
Nope, he's had it. He's over.
Bye.
He's over it. Bye. Scottish airplane. Wait. This is specifically for Courtney. Right here.
doesn't like us though. He's walking away from us. You can set it on the log over there.
Show my truck. Don't show my truck. Oh, Kayden, quiet the dogs.
Come on.
Welcome to the Mainville house. Welcome in to the Mainville abode.
I'm at the Mainville house. And I'm using your camera so to do.
It's weird.
And it's not that clean.
Weird.
Hi.
Obviously,
hi.
This is the. Hi.
Oh, you get better, right? Kids get better.
This is the living room.
This is the living room.
Wow.
And this is the living room too.
Yes. Kitchen right here.
Kitchen. Okay, so how does it feel to be in the Mainville home, Miss Debs McLeod? She's sitting here telling us that she's going to try to fulfill our dreams, and here she is, her dreams being fulfilled. Being here in California, going to San Francisco across the Golden Gate, going to beaches, and
it's the best thing ever.
And she just got done looking at Elijah's case, and she got to meet the puppies.
Yes,
and
those look cute.
She's like dying in tears over here.
I'm happy.
I know. Well, I did get a small gift. I have one other gift, and I can't find it.
Oh, yeah,
I have one more gift. Go get it, Kayden. But here's this. This one's for you. A little gift from me to you. It's an actual blanket that you can use while you sleep here and take it home.
It's a magic carpet.
It's a magic carpet. If anybody knows us and about magic carpets, you would know if you hung out on Twitch.
Oh, thank you.
And then two brand new ones.
Oh, wow.
And then one more thing. One more thing.
Goodness,
no, but this one was free, so I grabbed an extra one for you, too.
Wow.
I grabbed an extra one for you. Yeah, open it.
Oh, I don't know what this is.
Yeah, it was free, so I grabbed the next one for you too, because I knew like 9 months ago you were going to be here, so. And when they were handed out, I grabbed one. A Word of Life mug. I don't know how you're going to travel with that.
I'll We'll make it work. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. It's the next day. It is Friday. And Deb wasn't dreaming. She didn't wake up back in Scotland. She's still here. We're going to get ready for the day. So first, I want to say thank you to all the new subscribers who subscribe to our channel. I apologize if you can't comment and say hi that you're new, but we would love for you to head on over to the community tab and comment over there and let us know if you are new. It is on my channel. You'll be able to see the community tab. Also, you can go to our Facebook page, Family of Hope Vlogs Facebook page, and let us know that you're new there as well. I'm working on trying to get our comments back on. And if you don't know why, it's because of young children, and our channel was shut off because at the time our children was young, which are no longer young or there. So it's a different story, so I'm trying to get them back on. Anyway, I'm going to end the vlog here, and we'll see you guys for the next vlog. We're going to have so much for this weekend. Love and hugs. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.